Welcome to MCN. We're about 2.5 hours south of Sydney in this remote farm, and you could possibly say that this is going to be the breeding ground for a possible next MotoGP world champion, because this is actually Wayne Gardner's farm. He's down there in his tractor cutting out the dirt track for his two boys, Remy and Luca, to show us their skills on a dirt tracker.
I can grade or mow any track I want to, so I can put any corners what I realistically have to improve on by watching his skills. But this is Remy coming now, and Remy was second.